your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
Hi, I'm Max Martin, and I'm a victim of sandwich theft. Did you know that every semester on Ryerson's campus alone, over 8 sandwiches go missing or are stolen? That's 16 slices of bread, almost 42 heads of lettuce, and 80 million tomatoes. That's enough sandwiches stolen in 1 year to feed all of Ryerson for 3 generations. That's almost 2 Olympic-sized swimming pools of mayonnaise, 18 million unnecessarily slaughtered chickens, and 42 slices of bacon, assuming that they were all BLTs. The sad reality is that only 1 or 2 sandwich thefts are reported on campus every year. We want to change this. If you or someone you know has been a victim of sandwich theft, tweet us at #SurviveRyerson. We're ready for this to stop. Together, we can end the madness.
And this sweet man.